Can you run through that entire gauntlet?
We'll see.
Again, looking over the shoulders of the entire locker room now on stage, being forced to watch this match tonight by Triple H.
I mean, can Daniel Bryan, I don't know if he's going to survive Seth Rollins, but if he does, he's got two more members of the Shield trying to go through. This is almost a no-win situation for Daniel Bryan.
Triple H said he'd give him an opportunity here.
Yeah.
Seth Rollins got this. Is not evil. That's dangerous out there, Daniel Bryan. That was great. This is Monday Night Raw. We are live tonight at the U.S. Airways Center in Phoenix, Arizona. Daniel Bryan is being forced to run the gauntlet against the Shield.
This
is match one.
Look at this.
Against Seth Rollins.
Oh, no. A German suplex out.
Oh, face first goes Seth Rollins.
Wow. Wow.
That was unbelievable.
What a throw.
I love it.
Daniel Bryan's.
What a match we're watching.
Daniel Bryan being worked into a frenzy, being spurred on by the WWE fans. That Daniel Bryan thank tonight for all their support, and they're behind Bryan 100% here on Raw. Daniel Bryan, cover, hook of the
He's
leader.
Got him.
He got it. Bryan beat Rollins, and here
look
comes
out, Ambrose. Come on.
Gauntlet continues.
Did he get a break? Did he get a breather?
The Gauntlet match continues with the United States Champion Dean Ambrose.
Daniel Bryan just has a heck of a match with Seth Rollins and beats him. And as a reward, he gets Dean Ambrose.
Without a second.
Oh, look at this. Bryan caught him.
Yes.
Right in the middle of the ring.
The yes lock. The yes lock.
Hey, hey, hey.
Roman Reigns breaks it up.
Hey,
that's going to force the official to call for the bell. But it doesn't matter.
Well, it does matter.
Let's go.
I think Dean Ambrose has been disqualified.
And that means it's Roman Reigns now. It's Reigns now. Daniel Bryan with the yes lock. Bryan with the yes lock.
He'll not give up.
The official's got to get Ambrose out of there. He's lost all control here. And the Shield assaulting Bryan. It's now 3-on-1. And none of the superstars on stage can help.
Come on.
They cannot help Bryan or they'll be fired. Orders of Triple H.
Look out.
This is a massacre. A look of disgust on the face of Big Show. And again, much like last week, Triple H with the nod.
Daniel Bryan won't be spray painting the car tonight.
And the Shield doing Triple H's dirty work again. And superstars cannot lift the finger to help.
They're having to look away.
Nobody's going to do anything about it. I can promise you that.
They can't.
That's my point. I have voices in my head. They come to me. They understand. They talk to me.
Face of the company.
Face of the company that apparently has carte blanche
from the boss.
Yes, can you imagine what an uncomfortable position every one of those superstars are in right now?
I mean, it's their livelihood, their careers. They got to feed their families.
You want to laugh? You want to laugh? Laugh, come on.
Spray painting a man's car is not so funny now, is it?
No, this is about more than that.
A lot more.